snaps.
Oh, there you go, my man. I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Arturo. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойно, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Arturo, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure. What are you doing?
Oh my god. This song's kind of catchy. Hey,
So far, the only human outpost of
you. See, this is why I say I need a camera, so you guys can see what I'm doing right now.
In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of
I think we gotta listen to this story, what you're saying.
Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow was not there anymore. Naval captains wept like kids.
Huh. Yeah.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Speak whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Latest, huh?
The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Alright. You guys need to know the lore behind this game, because the lore behind this game is unbelievable.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Careful, you almost lit a spark. Dude, who's... Is that a kid behind my back? Y'all see that?
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent? You're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Huh.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Settle up then. По коням.
Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. So I wonder where we're going right now. By the way, people, once I get done with Resident Evil 7 and also this game here,
it's the old church dungeon.
Stay tuned for Evil Within. I like to make those games. I'm making Evil Within kind of funny.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
Huh.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Rumor has it they survived, but no longer as only humans. We also see something strange and exciting in those tunnels. Some kind of fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels, and he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom, wake up! Artyom! Artyom! Artyom!
See, you have a choice.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Help.
So yeah, people, in this game, even though you don't realize it, this game seems to have choices. You know, but even choices that doesn't really, you know, display itself as choices. You know, you can either, like we said, it's either walk on or go back. That's why I was constantly looking both ways, because during those situations, you have to make a choice. And so far, in the previous walkthroughs I had, you know, there has been many choices, you know, that took place. So you guys need to be careful what kind of choice you make, you know what I'm saying?
This place giving the creeps.
You know, like the choice where I was running away from probably a few walkthroughs back. Probably a few walkthroughs back, I was running from something in the same place I was in, but I had to make a choice. There was like a gate closing. You can either go through that gate, or you can walk towards the thing that's one of the dark ones. It's your choice. You choose what you want to choose.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
Sure, I don't think we're going to smoke.
What's your plan?
Okay.
Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orma, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switch.
Something's out there. Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Nasalysis! Fire!
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to V6.
What's that?
It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Tom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke?
We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Colonel,
Ah, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Holman, enough of the jokes, please. When we're back at the base, we'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Okay, guys, got the power on.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Okay.
Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going.
You hear that, guys?
It's dark and scary there.
I just earned my first mantle! Now all I need is my knitting
badge. What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here.
Oh my god, total glitch.
Oh, Carlo, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much I lost the sense of smell.
Boy, man, I wish you lose the bad jokes, please.
How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you, man. I'm not a Dominion. Stop laughing, Glenn!
I bet it stinks in here, man.
To the right! How about that, Colonel?
To hell. Get another Dominion. Stop laughing, Glenn!
To the right!
Back off! Ah. What? Everybody, why are you cutting that to me? Seriously, you're gonna get us killed.
To the left!
Back down low. He's chasing me! me. Am I that good of a dark meat?
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Sorry, this is up real quick, guys. Sorry, hold on. I only have one health pack left. Ain't that about something? God, ain't this...
My friend, why? Stepan, Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool.
Bro, why'd you do that? Like...
Give me a couple
seriously.
Okay, go.
Hold on, you guys. I'm gonna look for some health real quick.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I?
You sure does. You sure does. Sure do, that means.
All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Search the area.
What do we do next?
Look. There's a passage down there. It's our only option.
Let's move quietly.
What was that?
There's a door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. Ah, George! It's locked! I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay, go for it.
Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room.
What do you mean?
Are you okay?
Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Hell no. F you guys. I look for an exit, alright. I'm about to freaking die. Right now is finding health. That is the main problem I'm having right now. I'm trying to find some health and it's kind of hard. What's this way? I died so many times in this level, it's not even funny. There has to be something around here. Yes. Health. Much better. Just looking around, see what's going on. It's just, I died so many times already. It's getting exhausting. So, hope everybody has a good night, or have a good day.
Yeah, I got a creak in my neck, limp in my step, ramping in my muscles every time.